Hey yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get the old 2013 Roblox cursor again. Because you see there's a new cursor on Roblox. It's not that new because it's been a few months since this cursor has been released, and I know how to change it back to the 2013 cursor. And I decided to make this video because, you know, this cursor looks cool, but seriously, I don't like this cursor that much, but it looks cool, not gonna lie. But my most favorite cursor is probably the 2013 cursor, and I'm a bit sad Roblox changed the cursor. But I found a way of getting the 2013 cursor back to Roblox. It is pretty simple, and if you don't like this cursor and want your old Roblox cursor, I'm going to show you how to do that. By the way, by using this technique, you can get any custom cursor, but I won't do that because it is a bit difficult and I haven't yet completely figured out the technique. So let's hop into the video. So first of all, this is our brand new 2021 cursor, which looks a lot like the regular computer cursor. But if you want to change it to the old 2013 cursor, there is a way of getting the 2007 or the old cursors, but I haven't been able to find the full file of the so much old cursor. So we're just going to cover how to get the 2013 cursor. So first of all, you're gonna exit the game. And now you're gonna minimize your computer and you're gonna go in the start menu and search Roblox. And you will find the Roblox player and right click it and click open file location, content, then go to textures, gonna scroll down, then you're gonna find a lot of these cursors. Now first of all, you're gonna go to the white cursor, arrow far cursor, this one. Now you're gonna right click it and click copy. Now you're going to the search menu and search cursor. Then you're gonna come to this cursors thingy folder. Now click keyboard and mouse, and you can delete this cursor or rename it or save it in a new folder. I would recommend saving it in a new folder just in case if you want this cursor back. I'm going to remove it because I don't like it. Now you're going to paste that cursor. It's going to come in the same name. Now you see the arrow cursor. You are gonna go back to the content thing. Now you're gonna find the arrow cursor right over here. Right click it, copy it just like so, and go back to the cursor. Yeah, that's a bit strange. Cursors, that same folder. Now do the same thing as the arrow far. I'm gonna delete it because I don't really like it. Now for the IBeam cursor, I am going to uninstall the IBeam cursor, paste the same cursor in, copy but keep both files. Okay, now we get the arrow cursor too. Now we're going to rename it to IBeam cursor. This should complete the process. Now you need to close the folder and go here and join any of the Roblox game. This should have already been worked and the cursor have been changed to the old cursors. Now let's just give it a try and to see if it actually works or not. Connecting to Roblox. Now this is going to take a long time because it usually takes up to 1 minute. I'm gonna wait till then. I must speed up the process, I mean the video. Wait, it wasn't that long. Oh my god, just a message. Okay, Orbit Parts, IBe Creator, we're joining the server. And as you guys can see, the mouse cursor looks way different. And it looks just like the old cursor. Now, I am the private server owner, that's why you can see that I can use commands. Let me just show you. I usually always use this this private server to make RoBlox creator videos, because a private server is smoother than a public server. Public server lags a lot because of the players in it, and a private server is smoother for content creators with low-end PC. And also, I think that I should install FPS Unlocker for Roblox soon to make my videos even smoother. Because I experienced a very lag while creating the video, like now. When I start the video, I experience a crap ton of lag. To fix that, I am going to install an FPS Unlocker to at least get 60 frames per second when I first start the video in Roblox. So I was gonna create a video about the beginner tutorial episode 2, but I decided to not and make this video, because the topic of this video was way interesting than the other topic. I'm going to upload that video next week. Hopefully you enjoyed this and this video helped you out. And also, really happy for 149 subscribers. I appreciate it. Our goal is 200 subscribers. At 200 subscribers, I am doing a Q&A. So make sure you subscribe if you're new to the channel. Also, like, today's like goal is 5. I know that's a bit a lot, but hopefully we can reach the like goal. Also, make sure to follow me on Omelet Arcade and join my Discord. Link is in the description. Yeah, that's it. Bye.